That's funny. Okay, hold on. I'm using my opener thingy. Oh, I have one more. Reminding me of my opener. I have a. My tree is still up. Yeah! I can't open. Yay! Gamester gear, headset, hype. Cruiser, PC2110i. They Gamester Gear is a partner of Circa, so you guys can also. I think I have a Gamester. I think it's 30% off. I should have a command, Gamester. I don't know what my command is. Gamester Gear. There it is. Yeah, this came in yesterday. It's technically not a Christmas present, but thank you, Circa, for sending me a gift. You didn't have to do that. I think they sent all their stream team members something, which is pretty awesome. Hold on, there's one more I need to get. It's underneath my tree. I can't believe I forgot it. Hold on. You like my PJs? I almost tipped over my green screen. Okay. PDF, hi! Oh my gosh, Mouse Strike. No, there's not. It's just I had them like all scattered about my tree and hold on. I just forgot this one. Ooh, who's it from? Some people use their real names, and some people hope they. This is a to send a thank you note. Okay, I'll keep that to send a thank you note. It says hi, enjoy your bracelet. I don't know who this is from. Well, otherwise, I have the thank you code. Scan. Okay, I'll use the Amazon gift receipt to scan and send a thank you note? That's so high tech! Let's see what it is. Let's see what it is. Hold on. Ah! It's in a pretty box. What kind of wine am I drinking? I'm drinking Riesling. Hey, it's Bram. Braham? 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 Hey, it's. Oh, it's Abraham! I missed the A.
Oh,
Holy
yeah.
shit, that scared me. I'm the real uncle, or am
I'm
I?
the real uncle who's 0P, or am I? Dun dun D-U-U-U-U-U-N.
Thank you. I don't know if you're the real uncle or not. Dun 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 dun. For the $5. I love that. Dun 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 dun. UN. Oh, it's a bracelet. I hate this song. What the fuck? What is this? What is this? This is a terrible Christmas channel. You know what? What about this Christmas music? This is terrible Christmas music. Let's try this one. Please be good. This is terrible Christmas music. Or maybe. What's this? I want like good Christmas music, maybe. Best 15 of Christmas. Oh, it's just. Is this just acoustic? I can do acoustic. All right. No, you don't, Uncle. It's a butterfly. Okay. Let's put it on my wrist. See, look it. Can you see it? It's so pretty. Hold on. How do I get it on? Like this, and then the butterfly is the clasp.
Oh,
Oh, it scared the shit out of me.
Am I uncle or am I beard or am I a bearded uncle?
Thank you, Uncle Beard, for the $5. Am I uncle or am I beard? Uncle, do you have a beard? Oh my gosh, you guys are so funny. Or am I a bearded uncle? I will never get over that. I think that's that's funny. I can't get it on. I need help. I need a second person to help me. Help. Oh, the struggles. Okay, yeah, got it. Yay! Yay! Look it! It's so pretty. Beep, 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 beep. Okay. Thank you, thank you. I can't wait to put on my new headset too. This is my newest one. I hope the mic is good. I'll have to try it. What I'm like most interested in is if, cause my headset right now is Turtle Beach. So, and Turtle Beach is like a pretty standard brand. So I'm curious how it will compare. Wait, the music sound is worse? Yeah. Bell strike!
The $5 train.
The $5 train, hype hype! Thank you guys! Thank you, Bell Strike, for the $5! I really appreciate that, you guys. Thank you! Thank you, thank you. Merry Christmas to you guys. Even though it's not technically Christmas. I wanted to do this on New Year's Eve, I really did. Turtle Beach lets you down? Really? I've had this headset for about 5 years, and I have not been let down yet. Okay. Keep your gift a surprise. Unwrap your present before opening this envelope. Oh. They wrapped it? Oh my gosh, that's the best. I didn't know they wrapped them. Okay, let's see who this is from. I hope you guys, it says, oh, hi Mac and Cheese, please enjoy your gift from Zinky. Is Zinky here? I don't think he's here. This is from Zinky. Zinky messaged me and says that he rolls a dice every year and gives one gift to someone he's following. And I was the one that he gave a gift to this year. Guys, it's Wind Waker! Oh my gosh! We'll have to do a run through of this! The Legend of Zelda Wind Waker HD hype! Oh my gosh! This is awesome! This was the next game I wanted to play! Yay! Zinky is AIXENKEI. So Zinky, it's technically like X is pronounced with a. I'm gonna take off this. Hold on. This thing so I can write letters to you guys to thank you. Okay, let's. This is sticky. Sticky, 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 sticky. Ah! I don't know where to put the sticky stick. It's sticky! I'll just put it. I don't know where to put it. You know what I'm gonna put it? Just kidding, I don't know where to put it. I don't know what to do with it. Oh, here. I have an idea. I have note cards. Yes, Robin! Mwahahaha! Okay. Alright. Let's put the stuff to the side. My desk is slowly becoming a mess. I'm trying to keep it clean. I should have brought like a trash can in here. Okay. Oh, let me show you what Foxotic got me. He wanted me to open his gift yesterday. So, I'll show you. He got me. I have a bunch of stuff. He got me this little fox. That's hanging on my friend, not my friend. He's hanging on this little guy's ear. This is my giraffe. Dee, dee, dee. I have a bunch of giraffes on my desk. I have like 5 or 4. And so he's hanging on his little ear. And they're friends. They're hanging out together on my desk. They don't know it yet, but they're like best buds. They've been best buds for years. They're brothers from another mother. See, that's, they're just hanging out like this. This is my little giraffe friend. They kiss. Okay. See? So cute, huh? Okay. Well, just gonna hang out right there. When a fox kisses a giraffe. And he got me a tea steeper, because you know how I drink tea. I'm drinking tea right now. I drink it before every single stream. And all throughout, I have two tea bags in there. And so you put the loose tea inside, and then you close it up, right? And then, here, I'll put it in my wine glass so you can see it. You put him in there, and he hangs on. Oh, don't hang on. Don't go into the tea. Don't go into my wine, bro. But he hangs on, and he just steeps in your cup. Isn't that awesome? Here, maybe I can show you. So this is my cup, my current cup. See, he just chills. He's like, hi, little foxies. Boop, 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 boop. Isn't that awesome? You're going to mug me for this? BDF, I got that sent to me from Europe. It took like a month and a half to get to me. Europe, when they send things, takes forever. And he got me this tea. Oh, it's green, so you can't see it. But, hold on. It's chocolate. It's a dessert tea. I've never had a dessert tea before. But, it's, can you tell him the name of the tea inside of this box? I forgot what you said it was. But it needs to steep for 5 minutes. I haven't tried it yet. Clover! Hi! We're opening up Christmas presents because I just wasn't able to. I wish... Hold on, let me, I'm gonna write down all these gifts so I can write thank you cards. Hold on, I'm gonna write this down. And that was tea. Yay, tea, tea, tea! Three days? Really? Oh my gosh. I never have that experience. Like, I send stuff to Inflamer a lot because I make scarves and charge $30 for them. Inflamer, he lives in Sweden, and it takes them like 2.5 weeks to get to him. So it takes me like a week and a half to 2 weeks, depending on my schedule, to make the scarf, and then 2.5 weeks to get to him. So it's like a month of like travel time. Okay, this next one is from, oh, I don't know who it's from. Oh, here we go. No. Oh, hi, mac and cheese. Enjoy your gift from Elias. Holler when you get your gift. Is Elias in stream? Elias is my dad. He sent me the Zelda. Oh my gosh, the Hyrule Historia. I'm gonna cry. I can't wait to read this. Oh my gosh. Hold on. Hold on. Elias. Hey, Super Who. Who are... Not who are you. How are you? Hold on. Let's... Elias is always here. I'm surprised he's not. He is the one, if you guys, most of you guys know, he always donates and says, here's your weekly allowance. That's Elias. He's my dad. He's my stream dad. He gives me allowance. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, I've flipped through this book, but I've never owned it, so I'll just, like, give you some flippage. It's, like, all the art, and, like, here, let me find a good page. Oh, my gosh. It's literally, like, the history of Hyrule, and, like, art, and, like, would-be art, and, like, old sketches that they were gonna use but didn't use, like, breakdowns of the characters. Like, it's so hype. This book is so detailed. For any Zelda lover, they definitely would just... Oh! Like, here's Link. And you can see his progression of growth from, like, Ocarina of Time all the way like all the games, you can see him, like the little Ocarina Link, and yeah, it's just awesome. It's just awesome. It has all the characters too, all of them. Definitely. You have a tattoo? Really? No way. Yeah, this is a good book for Zelda fans. Awesome. Okay, let's put that here. Actually, let's put it here. So let me write that down. Elias. Okay, cool. All right, on to the next one. Yay! Yeah. Conkle, get out of here. I have a tattoo of all you guys. I have a tattoo of my mods' names written across my chest. They're chest twos. No. No. But I do love my mods. I sent them all something for Christmas. You guys are way too much. Oh my gosh. I think you know me too well. Oh! Was going to donate, but since Twitch alerts is down, I figured I'd give you this instead. Inflamer. I remember when this happened. Inflamer. Hold on, let me put my receipts. That goes there. This goes here. Amazon gives you lots of pieces of paper. I remember this. It's a mug. It's the Hyrule Hylian. I can't open it. I can't open it. The Hylian Shield.
How do you open it?
Help me. I don't want to take my box cutter to it. It's just like the cardboard's really, really soft. Look it, Inflamer, thank you. Screw, you can have the Skyrim mug. Cause I have Hylian Shield mug. I know, Quasar, I know. You guys know me too well. A couple of you guys had said, though, you're like the easiest girl to shop for. I was like, really? They're like, yeah. I was like, oh. like a handful of you said that. Ooh, this is a nice mug. Wow. And it's like a good comfy. It's like a comfy mug. You know those mugs that are just awkward in size? And then it says Zelda on the back. Dude, I'm going to use this at work. And make people super jealous. It's gonna sit on my desk. I'm gonna be like, hey. You're taking BDF? You can't do that. You can't take both. Amazon wishlist does help. This is correct. But other people have said that too, though. Okay, let's put this right here. Thanks, guys. Kane, you think all girls are easy to shop for? Dude, I don't even know what to get, like, my best friend. I was like, I have no idea what to get you. Like, that's why I'm making her a scarf, because I don't even know. I'm like, sorry, girl. Oh, yes, yes! Okay, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let's put these here. It says... Hi, Mac and Cheese. Happy birthday. I'm guessing you'll get this next week. Question mark. Pack South is coming from Nagata Locke. Oh, is Nagata in here? He gave me paintbrushes. I really love to paint. And so I'm painting my dad something for Christmas. And I'm working on like a big piece of like a mirror. I don't call it a mural, but it's like big. It's going to go in my living room. I used to paint, we do Smash tournaments every single month, and I used to give the Smash tournament winner a painting, Quasar Quark has won two of them. Yay! Hey, Vibes! I love Vibes. Send over your good vibes to us. Oh, this is the information, the teaser information. Oh. Okay. I just want to make sure I have all these papers that I need. Okay, let me write this down. I don't want to forget. Quasar, no way! Oh, that means a lot. I painted one, and I just, like, wasn't happy with it. It was probably one of the hardest things I ever had to do, and I wasn't, like, fully happy. And so I painted him two paintings because I felt like he wasn't... I just, like, didn't feel right about it. I was like, I don't know. But he said that he liked them. Okay, I'm writing it down. Okay, awesome. Thank you. More wine. All right, last but not least. Ugh. Okay, this big box. I don't really know which way is up. So, like, all the sides are taped shut. Let's go this way. I don't really know what to do with my life. You want me to have more wine? More wine! But. I feel like I'm gonna knock over my green screen trying to open this one. Hold on. This one's from Fellstriker. Ugh. Read the tape. I know, the tape says if seal is broken or damaged, what does it say? Oh, don't open it or something. Check container before signing. I didn't do that. I didn't check the container before signing. Holy shit. Oh my god. Fellstriker. Oh my god. You guys want to know what this is, I bet. Holy shit. Oh my god, it's a PS4! Oh my gosh. How do I open it? I don't want to break it. How do I get it out? Look at the PS4. Holy shit. Fellstriker, thank you. Oh my god. Holy moly. I've been saying forever that I wanted one of these. This was my next purchase that I was going to gift myself. I've just been saving and saving. And then every time I, like, almost get enough, something happens to my car. Oh my gosh, Fellstriker. How do I get it out of the box? Now I'm, like, nervous. Hold on. Wow, I almost dropped it. I know, I'm like... Now I get to play Crash Bandicoot when it releases. Fellstriker had said that he had quite trouble sending it. He said that it was really hard to get to me. Okay. Get out of the box, baby. Oh my gosh. I can't even believe this is real. Is this real life? I'm gonna cry. I can't even believe this. You guys are like way, way, way too much. I wanna make sure there's no papers in here. You guys. Thank you. The last PlayStation I have is a PS2 and it buzzes. When I plug it in, it goes when I play games. And the controller, one of the joysticks is like it works against you. It like keeps going in one direction, so you have to keep fighting it. What if there's nothing? Oh, should I open it? Phil wouldn't do that. Would you stack a gift on me? It's a box within a box. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. Now I can get PS4 games. Okay, what are some PS4 games I should get, guys? I'm pretty sure this is a PS4. It feels like a PS4. I don't know how to open it. I don't know how to do it, man. I don't want to break it. I'm trying to be so careful. I'm a klutz. It's a PS4, Fox. What does it even look like? I don't even know what a PS4 looks like. Ooh, it's slim. Wow. Way slimmer than Xbox. PS4s do Blu-ray. Now I can get Blu-ray. Oh my gosh. I can't even believe life right now. Look how slim it is. That's pretty slim. Spyro hype. Wait, there's Tetris? They're not Tetris from PS4. I'm afraid of it. So I'm just going to leave it in the box and just touch it a little bit. Fell Striker, thank you so much. Is Spyro out? Wait, can the PS4 backtrack games? Cuz I have Spyro. I have the Hold on. I have it in my desk. I think. I don't know where Spyro is, actually. I don't know where it is. But I have like the Spyro game that everyone plays. The one that came out for PlayStation. Nice. Thank you, everybody who sent me gifts. You should see my stream room. It's covered in boxes and paper. I'll put this right here. So you guys aren't shitting me. There really is a Texas for the PlayStation 4. Oh my god. I thought you guys were just making fun. I didn't think you guys were being for real. Now I can play fancy games. Let me write this down. Oh my gosh. Q! AKA Bell Striker! Bell Strike! I'm probably gonna call you and then cry a little bit. Speedrun. Do I look like a speedrunner to you? Hey, Captain Spluey! How are you, Captain? I'm like blushing and really warm. Hi, I'm sweating. Thank you everyone who sent me gifts for Christmas. I really, really appreciate it. I really appreciate it. Fox's tea, which is right here. I wish you could see this container. It's green and it has, oh, hold on. Let me turn my whatever's off, the green thing that's behind me. The green screen. Let me turn it off so you can see it. Hold on, filters. See, isn't this pretty? It says Tivana on it. So I can make some tea, put it in the cup that Inflamer got me, while I paint something for my parents, because Nagata got me some really nice paintbrushes. And then after I'm done painting, I can play some Wind Waker. And then after I'm done playing Wind Waker, I can cozy up in bed with a nice book. You guys! I can't even believe you. All while wearing my bracelet. Gifts hype! Thank you, thank you! Merry Christmas to you guys. I apologize immensely for not being able to do this on Christmas Eve. And just prolonging it for so long. I feel terrible. I hope no one feels bad about it. But I appreciate everyone who sent me gifts. And for those of you that sent me Christmas donations today, Beard and Uncle and Felstrike for that $5. Much appreciated. Hold on, let me see the name. They didn't use their Twitch name. So I don't know who it is, and I don't want to say their name aloud, just in case, like, they don't want their real name out there, you know? But I have their cards, and I wrote down some stuff here. So what I'm going to do is tweet out pictures, and then hopefully you guys DM me. So with your addresses, so I can send you something and say thank you. Though some of you guys, I think I sent Elias something for, I think he won a giveaway. In Flamer, I have your address. I have Zinky's address. I don't think I have Fox's address. If you guys sent me something, send me your address so I can send you a personalized thank you card. I really want to send you guys something nice to say thank you and show that I appreciate you. Bearded Uncle, I love that so much. It's so good. I don't think I have yours, Fox. I'm trying to think. I don't think I ever sent you anything. But yeah. Thank you. I'm like so warm from being so like overwhelmed with the gifts that you guys sent me for Christmas. I really, really appreciate it. I just like can't. Thank you. Thank you.